أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear students, today we are going to start page number 28 and the topic is improper fraction and mixed number. In our last lecture, we have studied about the addition and the subtraction of mixed numbers and improper fractions. Today, the same topic is going to be carried on. The page number 28 and the question number 1 is change these to the mixed number. A part is 13 by 4. This is an improper fraction. How I identify that? Because the numerator is greater and the denominator is smaller. That's why the fraction in which numerator greater and the denominator is smaller, this type of fraction is called improper fraction, and we have to convert it now into a mixed number. For mixed number, as you know that we have to do division. 13 inside and 4 outside. 4 threes are 12 minus remainder is 1. So first of all place a line, then denominator will remain the same like this. The remainder will be your numerator and your answer will be side number like this. This is A part, question number 1, page number 28. C part of this question, 45 by 7. Once again we begin, 45 inside and 7 outside. 7 6 are 42, then subtraction, 3 remainder. Denominator will remain the same, remainder will be your numerator and answer will be your side number. Last part of this question is E, which I am going to solve for you. This is 59 by 2. Two twos are 4. 9 will come down and two nines are 18. Remainder is 1. Page number 29, question number 1, we have done and now we have to start question number 2 on page 29. Change into improper fraction. A part, 7, 2 by 5. There are three numbers, 1 side number, 2 numerator and 3 denominator. To convert this mixed number into improper fraction, first of all we will multiply side number and numerator and add numerator in this number. Denominator will remain the same. 7 5 are 35 plus 2 over 5. This is 37 by 5 is your required answer. B part, 19, 3 by 4. Same process. First of all, side number and denominator will be multiplied and numerator will be added. Seventy-six plus 3 over 4, 79 by 4 is your answer. C part is 8, 2 by 9.
8 and 9 will be multiplied and 2 will be added. 72 plus 2 over 9. 12, 1 by 2, 12 to the 24 plus 1 over 2, this is 25 by 2. B part of this question is 11, 7 by 12. 11 and 12 will be multiplied with each other and the 7 will be added in the answer. Denominator remains the same. 11 into 12 is 132. 7 will be added. Denominator will be same. 139 by 7. Last part is F part, which is 15, 3 by 8. 123 by 8 is your required answer. Question number 3 on page number 29 is add these together to make an improper fraction, cancel if necessary, and then write the answer as a mixed number. A part is 7 by 21 plus 11 by 12 equals to dash. If you see the first fraction, this is 7 by 12. 7 ones are 7, 7 threes are 21. So the next fraction will be 1 by 3 plus 11 by 12 equals to 3. Next, now we have to find out the common denominator for both. 4 multiplied by 1 over 4 multiplied by 3 plus 11 multiplied by 1 over 12 multiplied by 1. 4 ones are 4 over 12 plus 11 by 12. Denominator are common. Now we can add the numerators. 4 plus 11, this is 15 by 12. For converting to mixed number, we will begin. 15 by 12 ones are 12. So the mixed number is 1, 3 by 12. C part,
1 by 2 plus 2 by 3. First of all, we take LCM. Two, three, the six. So the common denominator number is 6. 1 multiplied by 3 over 2 multiplied by 3 plus 2 into 2 over 3 into 2. 3 by 6 plus 4 by 6. Denominators are same. We will add numerators. 7 by 6. For mixed number form, we will do division. 7 by 10 plus 9 by 20. Again, first of all, LCM. 2 5s are 10. 2 10s are 20. 2 5s are 10. 5 1s are 5. 5 to the 10, 10 to the 20. So the common denominator number is 20. 7 multiplied by 2 over 10 multiplied by 2 plus 9 into 1 over 20 into 1. 14 by 20 plus 9 by 20. Denominators are same. We will add numerators. 14 plus 9. This is 23 by 20. For mixed number form, we will do division. 3 by 20. Last part of this question is part F. By 3 plus 3 by 5. First of all, LCM 3 1s are 3, 5 5 1s are 5, 3 5s are 15. 2 into 5 over 3 into 5 plus 3 into 3 over 5 into 3. 2 5s are 10 over 15 plus 9 over 15. 10 plus 9, 19 over 15. For which number form? Division. 15 ones are 15. 4. 1 whole 4 by 5. Question number 3, change the first fraction into an improper one, then subtract. A part of question number 4, 1 3 by 8 minus 5 by 8 equal to empty box. First of all, we will convert first fraction into improper one, like 8 ones are 8, 8 plus 3 11, 11 by 8 minus 5 by 8. Denominators are already common,
So we will do subtraction. 11 minus 5. 3 by 8. This is the required answer. B part is 1 7 by 20 minus 9 over 20. 20 more than 20, 20 plus 7, 27 over 20 minus 9 over 20. C part is 1 2 by 5 minus 7 by 10. 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 2 7 over 10, 5 minus 7 by 10. As the denominators are different, so first of all we'll take LCM. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 2 1s are 2 1s are. So the 10 is our common denominator, 7 multiplied by 2 over 5 multiplied by 2 minus 7 over 10 into 1 into 1. 14 over 10 minus 7 over 10, this is 14 minus 7, 7 by 10 is the required answer. Last part is D part, which is 1 4 by 7 minus 2 by 3. 7 by 7, 7 plus 4, 11 by 4, 7 minus 2 by 3. Seven three is 21. So 11 into 3 over 7 into 3 minus 2 into 7 over 3 into 7. 33 over 21 minus 14 over 21. 33 minus 14 19 over 21 is the required answer. Boys, kindly note down your homework also.